support is an important thing for our job because I think without that, you can't do social work alone.
We feel like we're a family. We do things together.
I was obviously going to a job where I was going to have a lot of responsibility and it was going to be a big change for me. And I feel like the package that Kent provided for newly qualified social workers, where you have protected caseloads and you have extra supervision, I just felt that going to Kent would be a good step for me.
I'm always at my manager's desk. It's really nice. We're about 2 metres away from each other. So I'm always hassling her. But you know, if my manager's not in, you can approach any of the managers, our district manager, anyone.
Being able to talk to colleagues next to you, just having a bit of a vent or whatever it is, and actually them listening to you and just sort of passing ideas around, you know, amongst each other. Sometimes that even helps and you find that you feel better by the time you've kind of finished that conversation.
Do you use a signs of safety approach? Because that's what we do.
Yeah, so we use signs of safety in everything, and when we record our home visits, yeah, it's in a signs of safety template.
Okay.
Do you do the same?
Yeah, and also what we started doing now is we have a group supervision, but instead of it being just with your team, we work with different team managers and different social workers in different teams. So across the board, we're getting a lot of people with different experiences and different knowledge, especially if you're stuck on a sort of difficult case.
We get loads of training. I was on training for 4 days last week, and that was joint training with the police. So that is available. It's not just social work training, it is that multi-agency. So, you know, we are learning how other agencies work, and you build those professional relationships with them, because at the end of the day, that's what you need to help your service users.
I have regular supervision with my manager, and when there's been a change in manager, supervision's always been at the same frequency.
In supervision, you go there and I know that's a place where I can leave my baggage and I come back someone who is renewed without that baggage.
Having that support there, and managers, you know, they're equally as busy, but they are having that time where you can just talk and just, you know, vent about how mad it's been.
Yeah, I agree. And I think at times where, say for me, I think when I've had a lot, it's been good that we can sort of help each other and, you know, people sort of chip in for each other.
I'm in a good place because of the great team spirit.
Ha 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 ha.